Welcome to this restful sleep talk. There is nothing you must do except find a comfortable place where you will not be disturbed. Please make sure you do not need to focus your attention on any driving or operating any type of machinery. All you need to do is settle in while you listen and enjoy. There is nothing to force and nothing to make happen. Simply follow along and tune in wherever you are. Should you lose focus and find your mind wandering, that's okay. Just come back to yourself as you are right at this moment and listening to the words and coming back to being here in this space. The average adult has so much to tend to during the day. Countless thoughts, worries, responsibilities and plans. Sometimes these form webs so complex that we can hardly even hope to untangle them. During times like these, sleep is not only our greatest relief, but also our best medicine. What a wonderful thing it is that you are about to experience this miracle for yourself. Wouldn't it be more wonderful to still have your eyes closed and discover in the morning that they hadn't opened all night? Sleep is a natural state of trance that everyone experiences. Some people can sleep the whole night through, dreamless and completely unaware. Others are out like a light as soon as they close their eyes and instantly dive into a deep and restful sleep, almost as if closing their eyes triggered it. Regardless of which end of this spectrum you fall on, your body knows exactly how to prepare you for a good night's sleep. It knows how to close the eyes automatically, how to clear the mind, and how to adjust the breathing rhythm without you having to think about it. It is a fact that at this moment, your vagus nerve is being activated by the deep breaths you're taking. The vagus nerve is a very special part of your body with an important task. It helps calm the parasympathetic nervous system, thus enabling your body to power down for sleep. Do you see how your body and brain were designed for deep, uninterrupted sleep? In the back of your mind, you know your body can be trusted to give you great sleep. All that's needed is to keep your eyes closed and allow it. Closed eyes mean no additional input. Closed eyes mean nothing in your mind except for your consciousness and your thoughts. Sometimes when we sleep, it can feel like our energy is winding down in a good way. It's a very pleasant, calming and welcoming sensation. We have the parasympathetic nervous system to thank for it. It settles down and starts refocusing the body's resources into restorative sleep as soon as it's activated by the vagus nerve. Getting the most of this nerve is very easy. All you have to do is keep breathing nice, deep, slow breaths. as you're doing right now. You might be at the stage of the sleep process where most people feel as though they are first beginning to settle down. The limbs are loose and heavy. The body is pleasantly warm. And thoughts are just beginning to slow down. You've been here plenty of times before. You can easily pinpoint this downshift from loud mental chatter to something much softer. The breath also tends to start growing deeper and deeper even more. These are changes you are familiar with and can start to recognize as soon as they occur. They are your body's way of letting you know you're about to have a great night's sleep. If you are even slightly familiar with psychology, then you know that much of it is based on recognizing patterns. A lot of the way we think and act is based on patterns. Some conscious and others unconscious. Going to work is a pattern. Your diet and exercise habits are patterns. The way you sleep is a pattern. And all patterns can be changed. They are merely neurological patterns that can be pruned, grown, or rerouted as you desire. It's all up to you, is it not? With full support from your unconscious mind, of course. It knows exactly how to change your sleeping patterns from bad ones to good ones. All the makings of a good night's sleep are embedded deep within your mind and body. It knows exactly what it feels like when you wake up in the middle of the night and are overthinking because your body's stressed. It knows how it feels for you to stay up a long time. It knows how you feel when you finally calm down and enter a profound sleep. It knows how you feel when you struggle to stay asleep due to restlessness. All of these patterns exist inside you. They are created in one part of you and manifest in other parts of you. Both parts can influence one another and cause these patterns to change. Through relaxation and trance, most people are able to enjoy very good results, swapping undesirable patterns for desirable ones. Meditation and hypnosis can ultimately expect you to achieve similar results. The way all patterns, including sleep patterns, change is through something called neuroplasticity. This is your brain's ability to eliminate and create neural pathways in response to changes in your life and environment. It's changes in neuroplasticity that led to poor sleep habits, and it's changes in neuroplasticity that will reverse them. Neuroplasticity is such a dynamic force that you don't even have to wait for patterns to begin changing for the better. They are doing it right now. It's happening all the time. They change when we have a positive thought. They change when we choose to believe in a better outcome. They change when we learn to allow and to let go. They change when we learn to relax and to distinguish between the patterns we want and the ones we don't. And yours are changing as you listen now. Learning to allow your thoughts. Noticing when your breathing slows and allowing deep relaxation are brain-changing events. They create neural pathways for better sleep. The front of your mind isn't 100% of how this process works, but in the back of your mind, you know that it is so. Sleep is based on patterns, and patterns are created by neurons in the brain. This truth is ever present in your mind and body and affects all that you do. If you pay attention closely, you might be able to feel your brain waves slowing down. Some like to imagine that their conscious and unconscious minds are blending together. If you are a visual learner, perhaps it would help to imagine these two parts of you merging together like blue and yellow to make green, or red and blue to make purple. Right now, the conscious and unconscious are learning, forming memories and sharing them with one another. Simply relax and let go as this process takes place automatically. The brain naturally re-educates itself as you take subtle notice of how you feel, the sensations, perfect stillness, calm relaxation, deep even breathing, and the pleasant heaviness of deep sleep. You are more in control than you think you are. Just learning to notice how relaxed and good you feel right now is wonderful progress. Colors blend to form new ones as the unconscious patterns that once lived in the back of your mind move to the front, where they can be addressed and changed to your liking. Each breath you're taking is inducing rest, healing your body, and allowing your mind to relax. The edges blur, the colors change, and the two halves of your mind sink together in order to deliver a perfect night's sleep. Inner peace from overthinking and restlessness are yours to enjoy in this moment and through every moment until tomorrow morning. And perhaps right now you are entering a deep, restful night's sleep. Relax. 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 Relaxed. Relax. 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 Relaxed. Relax. Relaxed. Relax.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.